This video will show you how to calibrate the Turnigy Plush electronic speed controller using the command calibrate in PiPWM. Run the demo script. Connect to the power and press enter to calibrate. That's the maximum and minimum values being set, followed by a single beep to show the number of LiPo cells connected. The device is now in failsafe mode because the pulse width modulation over the GPIO has been disabled. The electronic speed controller is now calibrated.